What are some things you would change about High Point?
I hate the parking.
The food.
The housing.
No, I mean, I would just prefer that if I leave, you know, 20 minutes before my class, when it's only a couple minutes drive over there, that I wouldn't have to spend another 15 minutes looking for a parking spot. And sometimes it takes even longer, and then I'm late to class.
There's a lot of reserve spots that are never filled, so maybe they can get rid of some of those. They also have motorcycle spots that are never motorcycles in, so maybe get rid of those too.
Well, I feel like everyone should be allowed to have a car, but I don't feel like people should be allowed to register like 2, 3, 4 cars. Like, I just think that that's not in any way realistic, especially considering we don't have enough parking for everyone.